on the chin like a man and gets up there and just carries on with this incredible talent that he has.
We think you've done a fab job of mentoring him, and often it's the fact that you think someone's safe and you take your eye off the ball and then it just happens so quickly.
Well, I wouldn't say I've taken my eye off the ball. No, I work incredibly hard every week,
but
and it's a combination.
It's the combination of the mentoring.
I have to be the song choice. The song choice. He didn't sing a great song last night, and he sang a kind of
I meant the callers, because sometimes they feel people are safe and.
He's a talent. He's definitely a talent.
Okay.
I know what you mean. You meant the callers.
Yeah, because
they think that they take their eye off the ball.
They feel someone's safe, and then they don't.
I've sat here for weeks with one act. You've got to take it on the chin. You know, that's the way it goes.
That's the way the X Factor cookie crumbles. Let's move on to another caller. Dannii, do you want to pick a line? Any line.
What line would you like? Seven.
Line seven, that's a video call.